The cryptocurrency Bitcoin was created in 2009, but its value really began to rise in 2013. Over the course of the year, the value of a single Bitcoin rose from double digits to a few hundred to over $1,000 per coin. This is when the world really started paying attention to Bitcoin and other digital currencies, and the technology-savvy people that had been on board since the beginning were rocketed into being millionaires. Because of the relatively few places that accept Bitcoin and its volatile value, most Bitcoin investors chose to convert their Bitcoin to regular money once it reached a high value. However, there have been many insanely expensive purchases made directly with Bitcoin over the years since its initial inflation. From swanky condos to luxury cars to fine art to private jets, any staple of a millionaire's life that you can imagine has been bought with Bitcoin. Want to know the 10 craziest Bitcoin purchases ever made? Keep watching to find out. Interact with us. Subscribe and hit the notification button to be notified when we upload more content. Don't forget to leave a like and comment below. Also, feel free to suggest any type of videos you would like to see on this channel. Thanks! Number 1. Pizza. It seems hard to believe, but in May of 2010, a computer programmer named Laszlo Hanyecz ordered 2 pizzas from Papa John's for 10,000 Bitcoin. It sounds like an outrageous amount of money to spend on just 2 pizzas, but at the time, Bitcoin was not as valuable as it is now. Back then, 10,000 Bitcoin would have been equal to around $30 or $40, which is a pretty fair price for 2 pizzas. Of course, Papa John's did not directly accept Bitcoin as payment, but the order was made through a Bitcoin forum. In a funny turn of events, Bitcoin's value dramatically increased that year, and just 9 months after the 2 pizzas were purchased, 1 Bitcoin was equal to $1. That meant that the pizzas were then valued at $10,000. 5 years later, the 2 pizzas would be valued at $2.4 million. Today, the pizza order would be the equivalent of over $93 million. Those have to be the world's most expensive pizzas. Bitcoin fans hail this purchase as a sign of how far Bitcoin has come in the past 10 years. Number 2. Trump Soho Condo. In 2013, an anonymous seller put a condo at the Trump Soho up for sale on the website BitPremier. It was an unprecedented listing, as the condo was worth several million dollars, but the listing was just under 25,000 Bitcoin. The condo was 741 square feet with the bedroom, living room, full bath, and powder room, as well as the building's amenities of a doorman, swimming pool, room service, and restaurant. At the time, people were unsure if such an expensive purchase should be made using Bitcoin because of how volatile the currency's value can be. The seller refused to accept any other form of currency, and in the end, the condo was purchased by an unknown buyer. Whoever the buyer was, they must have been very rich to buy a multi-million dollar New York condo. Number 3. A chartered jet. While you can certainly buy an aircraft using Bitcoin, not all millionaires feel like putting the effort and extra money required to keep and maintain their own private jet. So some opt to just charter a jet when they need it. The first chartered jet bought using Bitcoin was booked by a Belgian entrepreneur and Bitcoin Foundation member, Oliver Janssens. Janssens booked a flight in 2014 with the website Private Fly, which had recently begun accepting Bitcoin. Janssens was already a Private Fly customer, and being a Bitcoin millionaire, he was probably pretty excited to be able to pay for his private flights directly with Bitcoin through the website. The millionaire entrepreneur took his Bitcoin-funded flight on January 27, 2014, from Brussels to Nice Côte d'Azur in France. He was able to book the flight the same day that he planned to take off due to Private Fly's easy and fast online business model, which suits his busy millionaire lifestyle. Number 4. The Last Bitcoin Supper. In 2014, a French artist called Yule created a painting called The Last Bitcoin Supper in homage to the Bitcoin community and The Last Supper by Leonardo da Vinci. In the center of the painting was a personification of Bitcoin in the place of Jesus Christ, surrounded by 10 figures meant to be various archetypes of Bitcoin users. Besides the dishes and food on the table, in the painting there is also a laptop and QR code, as well as a QR code on the wall. Some people had objections to the painting as it handled Christianity in a playful way. Still, the painting gained popularity on Reddit and was eventually auctioned on eBay, where bidders were able to use Bitcoin as their currency if they chose to. The bidding war ended with the last Bitcoin supper being sold for 4.56 Bitcoin, which at the time was equivalent to about $3,000. The painting became the most expensive Bitcoin painting ever sold. Number 5. Tesla Model S. Towards the end of 2013, an anonymous buyer bought a Tesla Model S from a Lamborghini dealership in Newport Beach, California. The Tesla was valued at about $100,000 and the buyer paid 91.4 Bitcoin. This was the first transaction the dealership had ever done in Bitcoin. The buyer requested that Bitcoin be used for the transaction, and after some research, the dealership agreed and the Bitcoin payment processor BitPay was used for the transaction. The transaction was done entirely over the phone. The buyer even lived in Florida and had never seen the car in person. Using a digital currency must have made the long-distance purchase much easier. The dealership reported that after the first Bitcoin sale was made, they got at least 10 phone calls asking if more purchases could be made using Bitcoin. The buyer got a lucky break on the price in Bitcoin because just a few days after the Tesla was purchased, the value of Bitcoin decreased dramatically. That means he would have had to pay more Bitcoin for the car if he had purchased it just a few days later. Number 6. Citizenship. Yes, you can really buy citizenship to another country by paying with Bitcoin. Citizenship by investment is when a person is granted citizenship to a country in exchange for investing in the country's economy. Currently, Vanuatu, an island country in the South Pacific Ocean, is the only country that officially accepts Bitcoins for its citizenship by investment payments. Vanuatu is also known for having one of the fastest citizenships by investment processes in the world, but that could be expedited even more by using Bitcoin. Once the payment is made, the investor is granted a 5-year passport to Vanuatu, which can be renewed at the end of the 5 years. The islands of Antigua and Barbuda are also in the process of allowing citizenship by investment payments to be made using Bitcoin. Global Citizen Solutions recommends paying for citizenship with Bitcoin because you can avoid losing currency with market crash, broaden your worldwide opportunities, and use cryptocurrency tax exemptions to your advantage. Number 7. A yacht. Denison Yachting in Fort Lauderdale, Florida is one of the few yacht sellers in America that make a great effort to accept Bitcoin from buyers. Denison Yachting is often used by Bitcoin millionaires to buy their boats. The firm even has 9 Bitcoin miners who work with them to help the company understand Bitcoin and where their buyers are coming from. In November 2020, a 52-foot lagoon catamaran was purchased from Denison by a buyer who chose to remain anonymous but paid in half Bitcoin and half US dollars. Denison reported that the transaction made the day of the purchase was even faster than a wire transfer due to the direct nature of the digital currency. The boat had an asking price of $839,000 at the time of sale, but it is unclear how much of the price was paid in Bitcoin and how much was paid in US dollars. Number 8. Basketball season tickets. There are two NBA teams that currently let fans buy season tickets using Bitcoin. The Sacramento Kings implemented the payment system in 2014, and soon after the Golden State Warriors contemplated accepting Bitcoin but ultimately did not. The Dallas Mavericks became the second team to accept Bitcoin payments in 2019. It was not much of a surprise for those that follow the Mavs because Mavericks owner Mark Cuban has made investments in Bitcoin before. It is unclear whether Bitcoin is a popular method of buying tickets, but it certainly is inexpensive, especially if you're a Bitcoin millionaire. Season tickets typically go for only 1 or 2 Bitcoin, depending on the current value. So if you're a big Kings or Mavericks fan, buying season tickets with Bitcoin may be the way to go. Number 9. A university education. When Lucerne University of Applied Sciences and Arts in Switzerland began accepting Bitcoin for tuition payments in 2017, the school immediately got a handful of students jumping to pay for their education in Bitcoin. Lucerne University joined a few forward-thinking universities that accept Bitcoin for tuition payments and donations, including FPT University in Vietnam, the King's College in New York, the University of Nicosia in Cyprus, the University of Cumbria in the UK, and the European School of Management and Technology in Berlin. There has even been a scholarship given out in Bitcoin by Varna University of Management in Bulgaria. The scholarship was equivalent to 1,000 euros, but at the time, the university did not accept Bitcoin for payments, so students had to convert the Bitcoin before using the scholarship for tuition payments. Number 10, real estate. Lots of people have bought real estate using cryptocurrency. It is one of the easiest things to purchase with cryptocurrency because the buyer is usually negotiating directly with the seller and not a company that is selling the property. One of the biggest and most recent real estate sales using cryptocurrency came in January of 2020. A Swiss real estate investment firm called Brickmark bought a $134 million property, and 20% of the transaction was paid for using digital currency. The property was Bahnhofstrasse 52 in the city of Zurich. The storefront is located on a major street known for its luxury retailers. So, this property was a major score for the real estate firm, and it is thanks to cryptocurrency that the transaction was made possible. While cryptocurrency can come in and out of style, this major purchase helped to solidify its prominence in the minds of business people and real estate firms. It is certainly true that pretty much anything can be bought with Bitcoin these days. We've gone from the idea that buying two pizzas with Bitcoin is crazy to buying a major piece of real estate with cryptocurrency being fairly commonplace. Bitcoin millionaires have made quite a few crazy purchases over the years since Bitcoin first blew up around 2013. From something as flashy as luxury cars and yachts to practical purchases like a university education, there are lots of options for making big purchases with Bitcoin. If you could buy anything in the world using Bitcoin, what would it be? Let us know in the comment section below.